Yes, Silvio is on YouTube. That's right. And there's Paquita. For those of you who don't know, that's Paquita in the front right there. Paquita is what's known as a Catalina, which is half blue and gold and half scarlet. And there's Silvio right there, who gave you his name earlier. And Silvio is a blue and gold. Paquita is 6 years old, and Silvio is 3 years old. So there are a little couple here, and they're very happy most of the time. This is their room where Paquita and Silvio live. As you can see, it's not a bad place. So the sun comes in. Plenty of window space as well. And then there's Gigi. Gigi, hi. God bless you, Paquita. Paquita sneezes a lot. She's been checked up several times, including at university. And she's fine. They haven't found anything wrong with her, but she sneezes a lot, especially in the spring and summer. We think she has allergies. Silvio. I'm actually copying a song that Silvio wrote about himself. A lot of times he sits in his cage alone and just sings Silvio. Silvio. Hi, Paquita. Papa loves you. Ti amo. Ti amo, Paquita. Yes. I just met a girl named Paquita, and suddenly I find that I have lost my mind for Paquita.
Very low. What You Do When Jennifer, My Love. Jennifer, Juniper, rides a dapple mill. Jennifer, Juniper, lilacs in her hair. Is she dreaming? Yes, I think so. Is she pretty? Yes, ever so. What you doing, Jennifer, my love? I'm thinking of what it would be like if she loved me. You know, just lately, this happy song, it came along and I had to somehow try and tell you. Jennifer, Juniper, hair of golden flags. Jennifer, Juniper, longs for watching that. Do you like her? Yes, I do, sir. Would you love her? Yes, I would, sir. What you doing, Jennifer, my love? Jennifer.